Jesse, Jezebel.
With a silver spoon in her mouth, she probably had.
I met her at the airport, she shot me a what's up. Ain't she that cat they call Breevies? Yup. Seen you at this church on 75th, and even though you gospel, I like how you spit. Plus you cute, but what can I do? Cause I like doing the things grown folks do. And you be on the abstinence, and that's cool. But would you be on it if it was just us two? My mouth dropped open, that nervous laugh. No, I'm real with it, I think I pass. I'm looking at her like, man, she cold. 5'9", thick, 21 years old. No, I said, stop it, breathe. Right then, God sent a prophecy. Said, I'm trying to call her to ministry. I need you to teach her how to listen to me. She ain't just another rat trying to get to the cheese. It's just, she's blinded by intimate needs. Many men that watched her life unfold. And you don't want to be one of the ones that stole. So, I'm like, what's your deal? I can't leave you because you don't look well. You in a lot of pain and I can tell. What's your name? She said, Jezebel.
Tears overpouring from a heart ill with fear. She said, I want to know God, I feel him here. But it's like these churches just buildings here. You ain't the first preacher, man, that I approached, but you was the first one that told me no. But you don't know how that makes me feel, though, that even God know I'm nothing more than a hoe. I said, nah, them cats is fools, and God is not insects casual. Every day somebody tell you that you're beautiful, but don't nobody ever tell you that you're valuable. She said, that's some bull. Ain't nobody ever gonna want me when they find out who Jazz really is. I never wanted to get in this line of work. All I ever really wanted was to be in showbiz. I done too much, been too much. To put it in your words, I done sinned too much. Don't even ask how many men too much. Adult films I've been in too much. Matter of fact, I'm on my way to Cali right now to shoot another video. I gotta fly now. So if I could change, I would have done it by now. The internet is calling me by now.
Jezebel wasn't born with a silver spoon in her mouth.
Quick, I grabbed her arm. She looking at me like, you are way out of line. I'm just trying to get to my plane on time. I said, miss your flight and now miss mine. And she looked at me crying. You don't know how much I got on the line. I looked at that girl and said, man, you don't know how much you got on the line. You don't know how much your mama been crying. Listen to how much your body been dying. Of course you fine, but look at yourself through Jesus' eyes. And please tell me, girl, what else you find. You don't know, only you can change you. And when you decide to, you do what a plane do. Jesus will tell you what to change too. Pray for that and he'll give you the strength too. She zoned out on me by the look in her eyes. I could tell she was hearing God for the first time. Neither one of us got to the plane on time. In the middle of the airport, praying and crying. And 4 years later, that same young lady is ministering to people around the world. And God is looking down, smiling, looking proud, just like he should, saying, that's my girl, that's
Jezebel. Wasn't born with a silver spoon in her mouth. She probably had. She wins with her hands down.